Just in front of him, Red's gone through his out to Bouchard, 78, Bouchard's going to be so he did, I expected him to be a relatively early pit stop, because he's amazing to watching the screens, all of the cars being very well back in place and back in rotation. But Emmett Lee was the first indiscretion in the race, nobody else involved. Ochai in from second place, that promotes Stephen Lin up into second overall, because he's shooing coming into the pit lane. Max Visa though presses on. Look at 1 minute 40, he's doing all his 1 minute 41 to 1 minute 42 second max. 1 minute 43.2, 1 minute 42.4, so coming down again. Left-hand side by the pit wall, leading the AM class, winning clean-up, but in fact very different to clean today. Let's take a look at the results. And Ochai and Yazid, who brought the car home, 20... 20-